Traveling is fun. You can visit exciting places and meet interesting people. You can learn new languages and eat delicious new foods. There are new smells, new colors, and new sounds. Sometimes it's like being in a different world. You can travel by plane, train, boat, or car. You can even walk. People travel for different reasons. Some people travel for work, but many people travel for fun. They're called tourists. Maybe you're a tourist too. Do you live in a famous town or city? Or perhaps you live near one? If you do, you probably see tourists every day. On the streets, in the shops and restaurants, at the beach, everywhere. Tourism brings lots of money to many countries and is very important for local economies. Can you think of other good reasons for tourism? If a town uses the money from tourism to look after the popular sites or to build new things like roads, the town will become more attractive and more tourists will come. Tourists also like to eat local food and see traditional things like dance or art. So tourism is good for both tourists and local people. But can tourism be a problem too? What do you think?